What's up, party people? This is BQ. This is the Impact Lounge. This is the number one place to be for news, reviews, interviews, and more in the world of Impact Wrestling. Hit that subscribe button if you're your first time here. If you're not a first timer, hit that thumbs up for me. Right now, we're talking Jeff Cobb. So Impact Wrestling mega fan Dave Meltzer reports that Impact Wrestling has offered Jeff Cobb a two-year contract. Now, this is very interesting. A guy like Jeff Cobb, how do you book Jeff Cobb? Is he an X Division guy? Is he a mid-card guy? Is he a main event guy? He's a different type of talent, a very special type of talent, a generational type of athlete. If you haven't seen this guy perform before, very talented. You've never seen anything like it before. Now, the elephant in the room is always going to be, does the WWE want this guy? Now, there's some wrestlers out there who say, okay, I can come to Impact Wrestling. I can get a decent payday. I can have a lot of flexibility. I can still travel around the world. I can work my schedule. And then there's some people who say, I just want to go to the WWE. They got people under contract over there that will never see television. And they're trying to beef up their Latino market. Actually, they've been trying to do that for quite some time, appeal to the Latino market ever since Rey went down, and they've never been able to do so. They keep looking for that guy, and I think they're even trying to sign Garza Jr. and his brother. But with that being said, what is the interest in him? We don't know that yet. That's something I said back when Impact was interested in Ricochet. I said, well, if the WWE wants him, they're going to get him. I can promise you that. Jeff Cobb is a guy that I don't know if he fits over there, but you never know. They're just throwing money at everybody. But Impact Wrestling, I think this could really work for him. I think it could be a good home, and he could work in actually any single division. And I've never really heard the guy speak before, so I don't know what kind of mic skills he has or how he could be booked. So it'd be very interesting because he's almost one of those athletes that you think, okay, maybe he's more of an indie guy than a mainstream guy. So I want to know. We're not going to talk about it too much because about 3 months ago, we talked about Jeff Cobb here on the channel. Everyone seems to be in support of him hopefully coming over to Impact Wrestling. I know I sure as hell am. But the question is, how would they book the guy if he did? How would you book him? Would you book him in the X Division, the mid-card? Would you like to see him find a tag team partner? Or do you think he could wrestle in the world event? I'm sorry, in the world title scene, in the main event scene? This is a versatile guy who could possibly do many, many different things. So what do you guys think? Let me know in the comments. Leave a thumbs up and then let me know in the comments what you guys think, how you would book the dude, because we're all expert bookers at the end of the day. Thanks for listening, folks. I'll talk to you soon. This is BQ. I'm out. Peace.